when a guy is lumbering down the base pass. He's no speedster, so that was a good job to stay calm and make the recovery throw.
Next to bat for the Giants, number 33. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Third baseman hugging the line here. Now the first pitch. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing and one. Into the corner and slicing foul. Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Well, we emphasized earlier in the telecast what a lift it can be to win on opening day, but what do you really think this means, D-Ro?
Well, for the winner, it's a huge confidence boost, Dan, no doubt. But for the loser, hey, it's just one game. You shake it off, remind yourself you're at the beginning of a long season, and you come out ready to play next time.